sell to this guy.
Alright, man.
Yeah, you got a repair kit I can borrow?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, load that Mazda, bro.
That's a Honda, man, but I appreciate it.
Oh, Honda. Yeah, Honda.
What are you guys doing?
What is it? Honda?
Oh, dang.
It's not here, bro.
That's 2000 now.
Yeah, it's a goddamn. Out of here, shit. Too many people. I'm driving back up to where that guy robbed me and see if he's still there. Two cars.
Hello?
Where you at, Bill?
Yeah, we're always at the same street. We're always on Cortez.
Yeah, I saw you. That's where I went to sell stuff to. There's a car here. I can't tell if it's this guy's car or not. There's two cars here. It looks like his car. I didn't see this guy over here. I tried to like scout at the spot and there's two cars now.
I wouldn't risk it if there's two there.
Yeah. The four was only one. And I don't even know if it's the actual guy's car.
No. Ah, okay, I gotcha. Done it, yeah.
This motherfucker just took my truck.
Oh, you bought the Dodge?
No, it's like a civilian truck.
Oh.
Damn, y'all took my trailer! Damn it.
Hey, Mac, I got your deal.
What's that, man?
I'll give you some diamonds if you can repair my truck real quick.
Sure, why not? I'll just give you a repair kit if you want to give me the diamonds.
You want to unlock your truck and I'll just throw it in there? I give you two diamonds. You actually want gold and iron too?
Nah, I just don't really know what to do with them. Like, I'll keep the iron, but I'm probably just gonna go throw the gold out somewhere.
Alright, I'll give you some iron then. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, he asked me if I'm gonna keep pointing the gun at him.
Man.
Yo, where do you sell this stuff at, bro?
Right here, this red circle.
Right here?
Yeah, just walk up to it.
Double one, exactly the same price.
And they should just auto sell everything.